Okay, we're back at it again with another vlog, everybody, and oh, as you can see, we're having lunch in the middle of the hallway.
Are you vlogging?
Oh yeah, I'm vlogging.
You want to be in my vlog?
Can I be in your vlog?
Welcome to my vlog, boys and girls. I have a lot of biggest fans. So, welcome to today's vlog.
Can we say great?
We're gonna say toast.
To Kelly Road.
To Kelly Road.
To Texas and Kelly Road.
Prepare for trouble. Make it double.
You want me to get you some outside footage?
Very good. I'll see you guys after we finish our extravagant meal.
So that was freaking nuts. I didn't actually expect that to happen in my school. What happened is I was just walking down the hallway and there was a table set up, and I want to give a shout out to Pacey for setting that all up. Thank you, my man. That was awesome, unexpected, and a real treat. The food was delicious. Anyways, yesterday I actually had this church youth activity and I didn't get any film because I was just kind of lazy with it. I didn't really know what to do. A little nervous, but today will be better. We're having some Hawaiian dance. My toast is done. And we're having, you know, a little luau party. So I'll make sure to try and get some film of that. It's a dance. It'll be super lit, you know, as lit as a Mormon dance can be. So I will see you guys later today with a little bit more footage.
Mwah. I'll show you Kirby.
I'm joining.
Take it. This is a video. Oh.
Oh, what are you guys?
Probably can't hear me, but I'm at a Mormon dance. Oh, the music's dying down, so that's all good. I'm here with one thick boy and two thick boys is me. The camera quality is gonna be pretty bad because I'm filming this on my phone. Oh, we got light. So the reason I'm filming this like this is because I forgot my camera at home, which really sucked, but hey, I gotta use what I gotta use, am I right?
Hashtag dedication, hashtag leave space for God.
Jesus, man.
Hashtag leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I love you, my peeps. I will see you when I am probably driving home or heading home. Mwah.
Drink and drive, stay alive.
Don't do that! Bye!
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. So, last night was pretty freaking crazy. It was like super bumping, super awesome party, super, super fun. And it was like probably one of the funnest church dances I've been to, if that's hard to believe. So just a heads up for you all, I won't be posting through the first week of spring break, so you guys won't get your daily dose of cinnamon until the second week because I will be filming and I won't have access to a computer because I will be in Kamloops with the Bay. So, you know, gotta keep Bay happy. And just so you guys know, there will be a huge surprise for you the next time you guys see me. So kiss, kiss, hug, hug. See you guys in the next scene. About to get a fresh cut, looking real fly. So we'll see how this time lapse thing works out. Hopefully it does. So let's get to it. Bet you didn't see me there. I just got another haircut. I'm gonna go have a shower now. Bye. See?
These girls wanna tie a kid down and keep me around, but I would never change. I'm a dog.